Vice President Inonge Wina was in Southern Province on a campaign tour. Mrs. Wina's first rally was at Kankata Primary School and later proceeded to Mazabuka. And Mrs. Wina said she is saddened by the lack of development in the area. She said this is because the previous member of parliament worked in isolation and did not interact with government to lobby for developmental projects.
We have not seen much development in Kankata because you voted wrongly in 2011. You had your choice to vote. You voted for the MP you voted for, but that MP has not been in touch with the ministers in government to ask them to bring development to Kankata. This can happen only if government and yourselves, the farmers, work together. And in Zambia, there's no hunger because you produced enough to feed all of us.
And Mrs. Wina said government plans for the next 5 years is agriculture, livestock production, and setting up of deep tanks across the country. She urged farmers to also venture in goat rearing because there was high demand for it.
So government is not looking at producing maize only, but looking at other aspects of agriculture, such as livestock production. Itself, there should be a high level of diversification, fish farming, livestock production, and many others. Cows that live in hills can rear goats. There's a big market for goats in other parts of the world.
Meanwhile, PF election chairperson Jane Kapata urged the people in Kankata to vote for PF candidates and also President Edgar Lungu in August 11 general elections.
Kuno wesu kuno, kumusanza. Aku Western Province. Aku North Western, kumu itakuti kusiksu golo kukunizwa. Every time to sharira biyo mutumushule. Mu 2011, kuno kutowase kwesu kutukutari kira ku Western Province. Kuno North Western Province, Southern Province. Tuakavota. We scored our votes. In 2011, the people of Zambia wanted the change. Western Province, Northwestern Province, Southern Province, we scored the votes. I'm going to forgive you because it's not Kugosisko, that's where I come from. I forgive them. In Southern Province, because you are my boys, I forgive you. In Western Province, because they are my relations, I forgive you. Now we have the chance not to score a vote this 2016.
Kankata PF parliamentary aspirant Kavumbu Akachuma pledged to develop the area once elected as area member of parliament. Other speakers included Southern Province Minister Nathaniel Mbukwanu, Mtinta Mwemba, Ngandu Mwananjiti, and Issa. Reporting for Liberation TV News, I'm Lovely Kayombo.